I would like to invite Mr. Manohar. Will you please come on the stage?
Yeah, thank you all. I think we have reached our 1 year end for 2016 Star Kalakaar. We started promoting Star Kalakaar in June 2015, soon after we finished our Dallas Star Kalakaar. And the whole team has been waiting for this day, and hopefully you loved this event and want it in the coming days. And these type of events just don't happen. We really need good support from everybody, and especially the sponsors who come forward and support this kind of events. And I would like to say, just name our sponsors. Gold sponsor, Veritas. Sudhakar is not here. Zenford, Sri Ram Chittur. IntelliSoft, Satish Mandua is here today. Then My Tax Filer. Then we have silver sponsors, Kairos, Southern Spice, Chandni Chowk to China, Sigri Bar and Grill.
Yeah, definitely with all the other sponsors, like I mentioned, with, you know, Z Outfitters, Shipra Jewelry, and of course, our lovely Vanita for our makeup. We really would love to thank her for that.
And we also thank all our online judges who have been supporting us for all these days. We have been pushing them to get the results, calling them, emailing them to get everything in time. Yes. And they did, this was just a volunteering that they did, and thank you very much. And
at this point, I would like to invite all of our judges on the stage. Please, Shanti ji, Sinchan ji, up first, please.
Meenakshi ji, Sudha ji.
Can we please give some music and a round of applause for all of our judges?
Overall, I know everything was not as perfect as we think. There have been a few things here and there that did not go appropriately or went out of the way, but everybody has been supportive, and we had a very good team, including the participants, their teachers and judges, and we all could reach up to here. And I would like you all to give a good round of applause for all this team effort that has been put in place. Thank you.
It's really an honor, and definitely thank you again, all parents and supporters and sponsors, for making this happen. And I would like to call Mr. Krishna Puttaparthi and Manohar also here. And it's time to announce our winners. Krishna ji, you have something to say?
Actually, we have many organizations have supported this one, and of course, one of the very good, of course, is the Tantex. I think we have the president of the Tantex, Mr. Subbu Janalagadda, is here. I'd like to invite him to the stage, please. Please give him a big applause, please, because they have been supporting for a long time. Mr. Subbu Janalagadda is the president of the Tantex for 2016. You want to say a few words, please?
Desi Plaza has done an awesome job in doing the talent competitions within Dallas. Now, Dallas is, like many people say, is the cultural capital of USA. Now, I would like to say Texas is the cultural capital of USA. Thanks to Desi Plaza, they brought the talent of Texas to the, all the people can know about now. I was watching for the last 2 hours, awesome talent. And of course, excellent judges, good comments. I felt as if I'm watching TV when I watched Saregama, all those things, Partha Tega, those things, I felt as if such a nice quality you have. So this, Mr. Krishna Puttaparthi and Mohan, Manohar, Ram, they all done a great job. Congratulations. Thank you very much for giving us the opportunity for Tantex to come onto the stage.
Thank you, Mr. General Gadda. And well, there are many people, but first thing, we have to thank Mrs. Meenakshi Seshadri ji, because when we asked her to be our brand ambassador of Texas Star Kalakaar, immediately she accepted our invitation to be our brand ambassador. We really, really thank Mrs. Meenakshi Seshadri. Just a second, she'll be here just for a second. And of course, yeah, and we have also here with us, actually I think he has two hats, yes. Not one hat. First of all, he's one of the fine DJ here in Dallas-Fort Worth, Texas. His name is DJ Crow. He goes by DJ Crow. And the other thing is, he's also president-elect for Tantex, Mr. Krishna Reddy Uppalapati. Please invite him onto the stage, please. If you need any DJing, please, he's one of the best on town, Mr. DJ Crew. And of course, what do you think today's audio? Give him a big applause. He is the one who has provided all the audio today and all the microphones.
If you like it, I would like to hear whistles also. There we go.
Thank you, Mr. Krishna Reddy Uppalapati, DJ Crew.
So I think we are ready for the trophy presentation.
I would like to invite Mr. Satish Mandua, IntelliSoft, the president of IntelliSoft. Please do come on the stage. Of course. We would like to invite the Radio Kushi President, Mr. Thirumal Reddy, onto the stage, please. Actually, I would like to see our partner, Mr. Ram Chittur, on the stage, please. Mr. Ram Chittur. I'd like to see him on the stage, please. Mr. Ram Chittur. Yes. Well, who do you think put all this in the backstage, you know, decoration, everything? He single-handedly done everything. Could you please give him a big applause, please? He has been working on this stage for many days, and he has done single-handedly. Thank you so much, Mr. Sir Chitogar. And we're still waiting for the results, I believe. Okay. First, we will announce the finalist results, not the title. The first, we will announce the finalist, that is the last, in April 23rd, we have the final, and we have the finalist results now with us, and we'll invite them first, before we invite the title ones, which is the Texas Star Kalakaar title, okay? Are we ready for that, or?
Yes, we are ready to announce for the final results to all of our audience, and I would like to invite Meenakshi ji and Sinchan ji to come on the stage so that we can have all the participants receive their awards.
Well, actually, again, I would like to say, I have to say that as soon as I asked Ms. Meenakshi Seshadri ji about the brand ambassador, she said, yes, I will do it. So we are really, really thankful. Please give her a big applause. We are so humble. Thank you so much, Ms. Meenakshi ji.
I just said anything for you, Krishna ji. Wow. And Sujata ji.
Thank you. And I think I would like to ask the winners, please do come from that side and receive your trophies and go on this side so we can actually have. Do you want them to wait on the stage, Krishnaji? Is that okay to have them on the stage, all of them? All the participants?
Yeah, that's fine. That's
excellent.
Okay. Yeah.
So we're going to have them right here. Yes. So we're going to start with age category 5 years to 8 years. 5 years to 8 years. Registration number, singing classical. And I would like Sinchan ji to give these awards to all our winners. And solo, 5 to 8 years. The third place is 1055, Lasya Dhulipala. The second place, registration number 1065, Shravani Paluri.
If you are here, please come onto the stage, please.
And place one goes to Sai Tanmayi, registration number 1192. Please come on the stage. And moving on to 9 to 13 years solo, singing classical. Third place, Pragna Brahmadevara. Ashwin Krishnan wins the second prize. And the third prize, Kirti Chamkura. Oops. First prize goes to Kirti Chamkura. There she is. Give. Moving on to 14 to 18 years. The second prize goes to Nikita Patapati, and the first prize goes to Akhila Mamandur. And the 19 years solo, singing classical. The first prize goes to Sri Lakshmi Kadambala. Do we have all the contestants here? Give them a big round of applause. And we have 9 to 13 years singing. 5 to 8 years. Let's go with 5 to 8 years singing non-classical. The third prize, Medha Anantuni. The second prize goes to Shravani Poluri. And the first place goes to Sai Tanmayi. Nine to 13 years. The third place goes to Roma Nair. Second place goes to Ashwin Krishnan. The first place goes to Harveen Kaur. Singing non-classical. 14 years to 18 years. Third place goes to Akhila Mamandur. Second place goes to Vaishnavi Uppaluru. And the first place, Nikita Patapati. The third place goes to Deepika Kakarla, singing non-classical. Second place, Nimit Sharma. And the first place goes to Payal Mitra.
Okay, singing classical. Third position, Lasia Dhulipala. Okay, second position, Shravani Poluri. And the winner is Sai Tanmai. Okay, 9 to 13, singing classical. Third position, Pragna Brahmadevara. Second position, Ashwin Krishnan. And first position, Kirti Chamkura. Fourteen to 18 years age group, solo, singing classical. We have two performers, Nikita Patapati on the second position, Akhila Mamandur on the first position. Okay, in the 5 to 8 years category, singing non-classical, we have Medha Anuntuni in the third position. We have Shravani Poluri in the second position. And Sai Tanmai in the first position. And in the 9 to 13 years category, singing non-classical, we have Roma Nair in the third position. Shravani Poluri, Ashwin Krishnan in the second position. And Harvin Kaur in the first position. We would like Satish Mandava to come forward and give away prizes for singing non-classical. 14 to 18 years. Akhila Mamandur, second position, Vaishnavi Upaluru. And first position, Nikita Patapati. Yeah, she went to India, I heard. Okay, in the singing non-classical category, 19 plus years, we have Deepika Kakarla in the third position. Nimit Sharma in the second position. And Payal Mitra in the first position. And here comes the dancing. So thank you, all the participants. So we have now dancing participants coming over here. Yeah, thank you. We would like Satish Garu to come forward. Dancing classical, first position, Ramita Vaishnavi. Yeah. Then 9 years to 13 years, Dancing classical, Navya Jacob, third position. Nine to 13 years, dancing classical, second position, Amruta Mumidi. Dancing classical, 9 to 13 years, first place, Sia Nair. Navya Jacob, third position. And first position, Sia Nair. Yeah, I would like Subbu Jonalgadda from Tantex, president, to come forward. Oh, you're here. Yeah, second position, Amrita Mumadi. Subbugar, please come forward. Okay, dancing classical, 14 years to 18 years. We have third position, Krishnendu Shrikar. Krishnendu Shrikar. Second position, Meghana Muralidharan. And first position, Swati Yarlagadda. Okay, next. Krishnendu, third position. Meghana Muralidharan, second position. Swati Yarlagadda, first position. I would like to invite Tirumal Reddy to come forward from Radio Kushi. So this is, can you? So this is 5 to 8 years group dancing classical. Second position, Stuti from Sparks. Team Stuti, please come forward. Group. And 5 years to 8 years group dancing classical, first position, Shishu from Spark.
Yeah, you can go down now, and we have a final photo with all the judges and everything, yeah, so that we'll have some space. Okay, you can go down, and we'll call you back at one. Come Come on. Come this way.
First position, Shishu. Okay, next, dancing classical, 9 years to 13 years group. Third position, Kaiseki group. Where? Are you here?
They're coming. Just one? Oh, so a few more, okay.
Can you move a little bit? Can you move? Yeah, just a little bit more. Yeah, okay, you're done here.
We would like... Okay. Kaiseki group, third position. Claps, please. 6 months of hard work. Almost they started from January. Second position, Jatis. Second position, Jatis group. No?
Are they here?
First position, Anjali. Anjali group. Please come fast. Where is the group? I don't see anybody. Okay. We would like Krishna Reddy Upalpati to come forward. This is dancing classical, 14 years to 18 years. Second position, Shakti. Second position, Shakti group. 14 to 18 years, dancing classical, first position, Nrita.
I just want to remind you again, this is only for the last finals. It's not a title, so you may be still the title winner. Please do not leave. Don't leave. You might be a winner of the title star, Texas Star Kalakaar. This is only for the finalists for the April 23rd event. So please stay back.
Shakti group. This is Nritha, first position. Nritha, first position. Then we have 19 plus dancing classical Swapta Swaram.
please. Are they here? Thank you. Thank you.
So 19 plus, dancing classical, winning group, Swapthaswaram. Okay, now I think this was the most, this non-classical dancing was the most notorious one, am I right? So, 5 to 8 years, second position, dancing non-classical, Tanvi Surya Devara. Is she there? Please give a big round of applause.
Is he here?
Okay, 5 to 8 years, first position, Shruti Venkatraman. Okay, I would like Satish Mandava Garu to come forward, please. So 9 years to 13 years solo, dancing non-classical. Third position, this was one of the place where we had to deduct some points for not performing in the right song list. So she moved to third position, Sia Nair. Sia Nair, second position is Arya Chipalakati. Arya, is he here? And the first position goes to Eshu Devi Reddy. He is here.
Is he here? Okay. Oh, he's okay. He's coming. I think he is from San Antonio, I believe.
14 years to 18 years. Dancing, non-classical. Second position, Diya Deepak. First position, Anupama Gotimukala. She's here? No. 19 plus years, dancing, non-classical. Third position, Khyati Pandya. Khyati Pandya, third position. Second position, 19 plus, dancing non-classical. Trishna Padwal. Come on.
She's coming.
So many rounds, they are here. Dancing non-classical. First position, Arun Aryan.
He's not here.
So in this next 5 years to 8 years group, this is for groups, dancing, non-classical. So In this case also, there was a song list that was provided and the performance did not go accordingly, so some points were deducted. And based on that, the first position with just 0.5 after deduction goes to Arya Dance Academy. One. That's first position, Arya. First position. Even though they had a deduction of points, but they were very near, just 0.5 points behind, and they won the second position, Tamil Kutis.
Are they here?
Tamil Kutis here? Okay, next. 9 years to 13 years, Houston. In this also, there was this song list, not performance. The third position goes to Shubharam Sparks. Second position goes to Vishnu Sonar.
I would like to know Mr. Vellambi Caldwell, Tamil's Metroplex Tamil Sangam president is here.
Okay. And the first position goes to Jewels. Jewels. First position, Jewels. Okay, 14 years to 18 years. Thank you. Okay, the last and final 14 years to 18 years dancing non-classical. Here also we had some deductions. The third place is Banjaran. Third place is Banjaran. Second place is Jhankar. Jhankar. Jhankar group here. And the first position goes to Arya dance. First position. Which is your group? Thank you. So Jhankar, Jhankar group second place. Subhugaru, can you come forward? Okay, thank you. Okay, 19 plus group from San Antonio. Team lead Usha Bolusu, first position, 19 plus.
And we have a Pragna Brahmadevara. Would you like to Pragna Brahmadevara to be on the stage? And she's the third prize winner on non-classical. So Pragna Brahmadevara, please.
Here we have dancing non-classical group, 19 plus. Thank you.
Subhugaru, just stay there and this is for the Pragna Brahmadevara for the third prize in our classical. From 9 to 13 category.
Thank you.
I think we're almost done with the finalists. And I think we are waiting for this the title Kalakaar results. And I thank all our sponsors and Mr. Satesh Manduva, Subbu Janalagaddigaru, Krishna Reddy Uppalapati, and my friend Thirumal Ram Reddy, Thirumal Reddy Garu. So thank you so much for your continuous support all these years. We'll expect this support in the future also. Thank you so much. Well, we're trying our best to put together a nice event like this, and without your support, we wouldn't be doing this one today. for, you know, it's been a lot of work for us, but still we are able to pull through this one. Thank you so much, and have a seat. Thank you so much. Have a seat, and then we'll pretty soon we'll announce the results, and just work for a few more seconds. And before that,
now I would like to call Dr. Sudha and also Shantiji to come on the stage, please. Dr. Sudha, will you please come on the stage? I just want to thank you for all your contribution and also such a wonderful judgment. And I think we're almost ready for our results. And before that, on behalf of DPTV, would like to present a very small token of thanks, and I would like to ask Mr. Manohar to present a little token to Sudhaji. Please give them a big round of applause. We really need your support. Thank you so much. And I would like to ask Mr. Ram Chittor to present the little token to Shanti Mahadevan. Thank you. Really appreciate your contribution. Thank you so much.
Dr. Sudha Garu, thank you so much. The moment we asked you to do it, you didn't say not a second. You said, yes, we'll do it. And Shantiji, thank you so much. Even you, the same thing. The moment we asked you, Shantiji, you have to be the judge. He said, sure, no problem. Thank you.
Just like Meenakshi said, anything for you.
Well, I don't know that. And thank you so much once again. Appreciate it, really. Thank you.
I think we're all ready for the results, and it's on the way. And clock is ticking, I know. So I would like to ask all the audience, how do you like the program so far? Do you think we should do it next year? I would like to thank all four cities. So let me see how many of you are from Houston. Make a noise. Okay, wow. Okay, how about Austin? Okay, and I think we left San Antonio. We'll support you all. And how about Dallas? Wow. Well, overall, Texas rocks. Wow, I see that. Well, thank you so much for such a great support, because this is an amazing year. Last year, we only had Dallas, Star, Kalakaar, and it grew so well within just 1 year, and it became Texas Star, Kalakaar, and we are definitely looking forward to have the American, just not the Texas, American Star, Kalakaar, and we can invite these talents from all over United States to come and participate, encourage them, and I am so amazed by all these little ones, their confidence, beautiful voice, and their performances for dances as well. Before that, I would like to ask Krishnaji just a little short, because with all this support, we are really overwhelmed. And please, well, if I'm requesting you to do a little word of thanks.
We are so many people to thank, actually. And we would like to thank a lot of volunteers here. And the first person is here, Mr. Srinivas. And Mr. Srinivas, Thirumal Shetty, and there's We have other volunteers from the... Thank you, Mr. Srinivas. He has done so much of work putting all the numbers together. Thank you so much, Mr. Srinivas.
Woohoo!
And we'd like to thank the Irving ISD for giving this, this auditorium and helping us even the last year also and this year also. Thank you so much. And of course, last but not the least, our families. Without their support, we wouldn't be doing this one. Please give a big applause to all our families. In fact, my boys are also here, and they're also helping me with everything here. And thank you so much. And my brother-in-law, Chris Chakravarti here, is helping us. Of course, we have Suresh, and we have Anant here helping us. Anant, please. Anant also helping us. And thank you, Anant. Thank you for helping us. And we have another, so many other volunteers. If I have missed anybody, please please forgive me. And without all your support, we wouldn't be doing this one today. Thank you so much once again. Please give them applause to all the volunteers here. We're almost done, I think. We're waiting for this Texas Star Kalakaar title.
Looks like we have a group dance results ready. Do we have results? Yes. So I see a nod, yes. So the team is working very hard, because I know that it's very difficult. Today the competition was extremely tough, and you witnessed it, and we want to bring the best results, and judges are really giving us the results. Just 1 minute. All right, we have the results, and I would like to invite Mrs. Meenakshi Seshadri, please do us the honor to come on the stage to present these awards. Give her a big round of applause, guys. Come on, we are ready to go. Meenakshi ji, what did you think about today's event? And we are almost ready to give the awards.
Desi Plaza has taken this step to promote talent, to promote fine arts, to promote community, and to promote togetherness with Texas Star Kalakaar. I have seen that in full evidence, both in the semifinals in April and in the finals today. I'm thankful to see so much of wonderful, talented population in our state who are keeping high the name, the culture, and the magnificence of India on Texas soil. Having been trained both as a vocalist and a dancer myself, and having gone on to be an actress, I see a lot of possibilities in the talent that I've seen today. Today you're performing on stage for these awards. Tomorrow, the world can be your oyster, and you could reach new heights of excellence and brilliance. We now will get to the part which you all been waiting for. So I will move out of the way between you and the great grand awards, both in the vocal and the dance category. Now, I have to ask Anu to let us know where we start.
Thank you, Meenakshi ji. Really appreciate it. And definitely, we would love you for this. And we would like to have you always, your support for this Texas Star Kalakaar. What do you all say?
Thank you. And here's a very, very humble request. I know we are not too many in the audience right now, but please do cheer, not just for your candidate, but for all award winners. Thank you.
I would like to ask Dr. Sudha, we are ready to present the awards and we'll start with the group. Please do come on the stage. Are you all ready? '14 to '18 group. And the third place winner, dancing non-classical, is registration number 1169. Spark Group, 1169, please do come on the stage. Please, please do support them with a big, big applause. Thank you. And now the second place goes to registration number 1157. Nitya Group, give them a big round of applause. Please do come on the stage. Great job. Congratulations.
Just one by one. Yeah, so she'll give. Just next.
Everyone.
Congratulations and thank you. Give them one more big round of applause for the winners. Now comes the first prize winner. The first prize, the winner prize goes to 1171 Spark Group. Congratulations. Please do come on the stage.
Well, give them the applause of this group, Texas Kalakaar title winners, Spark Group.
Thank you so much and congratulations to all of you. You have done a wonderful, fantastic job. Do we have the next results, please? I would like to invite Sinchin Ji. We have results for dance solo. Are you all ready? Are you all ready to know who is a winner for dance solo? Absolutely. All right. The third prize winner for the dance solo is registration number 1178. 1178, please do come on the stage. The second prize goes to registration number 1176. Please do come on the stage. What are they calling you? Spark. Go Spark! Like I mentioned, today's competition was so tough. Even judges told me that it was very difficult to judge because you were all awesome, fantastic, wonderful. So I'm so proud of you. And I am so glad and so happy to announce the title winners. I said winners. Goes to two winners today because, and those registration numbers are, because both of them did wonderful job, just had a very hard time. So here they are. Registration number 1212. It's also shared by registration number 1305. Please do come on the stage. Wonderful. We did not think we are going to have only one trophy today, but we are definitely going to the other one for the other winner. But today they are sharing this one because it's really, really a very wonderful moment for both of them. And congratulations.
Well, we'll get another one anyway. We'll send one more. Yes, we'll keep it. Then we'll give you another one too. Because we did not know that we'll have a tie today. We'll get one more. Yes.
Congratulations. Yes.
Singing, classical and non-classical, both of them being judged on the same platform is so beautiful. I think I want to congratulate Desi Plaza TV for doing this concept, because if you want to become a title winner, you have to get the basics right. So you learn classical, sing non-classical, and you can win both. So congratulations to all the participants who have made it so far in the singing, dancing and group dancing. A huge round of applause to yourself, all of you. These are the last set of awards, and I'll be going back to India. All I'll carry is the claps sound. So it has to go on and on and on and on till I reach India. Yeah? Ready? Great. Thank you.
Like I said, everything is big in Texas. So like she said, I would like to hear Texas style claps all the way. Let's. Okay, time to announce our third prize winner. And the third title goes to 1249. Registration number 1249, please do come on the stage.
Ashwin Krishnan.
Congratulations. And the second place winner, singing, registration number 1041. 1041. Come on, give them a big round of applause. This should be Texas size. Payal Mitra, please give her a big round of applause. Keep encouraging them. Wonderful job. Okay, now comes the tough part. Who is going to be our title winner of that huge trophy? And I am so happy to tell you, this is also is going to two winners. Okay, I am going to let our judge to, she said there is a reason.
Yeah, the reason, classical and non-classical, first time it has happened that both the judges have given same number of marks. It was not even average. It was same number of marks for both the contestants. So that is why we decided to stick on to the competition, because today's title winners are judged on today's performance. So today's big day. So let's see who scores a century.
Thank you, Sinchinji. And those two registration numbers who are stealing today's big title and the trophies are number 1192, Sai Tanmay. And the other is number 1142. Again, you will be given definitely the big trophy later, but right now I think Deepika and Sai Tanmay are going to be sharing that trophy just for the picture today. I want to hear a big round of applause. This is a big title, guys. Come on, they've tried very hard.
Okay. Before we finish this off, we have some other presentations to be given today. In the group dancing section, 1068, second place, please come to the stage. Last but not least, 1216 group dance, first place. Please come on the stage. These are the finalists from April 23rd.
Thank you so much. Now I would like to call Mr. Krishna and Mr. Manohar and Mr. Ram Chitor on the stage. We would like to give our little thanks to all the judges. And please give them a big round of applause for giving their valuable time and contribution. And a big smile all the time for bearing such a long time. Thank you so much. Mr. Manohar, will you please present our token of appreciation to Sinchanji? Sinchanji, please, thank you so much for coming all the way here and giving your valuable decisions and time. Thank you, and please do give her a big round of applause.
And I would like to ask Mr. Ram Chitur to give the token of appreciation to Mrs. Meenakshi Seshadri ji today. Once again, thank you, Meenakshi ji. Yes, we have already. Thank you, Meenakshi ji. Thank you so much for your. Once again, folks, thank you so much. Without you guys, this won't be here today. So once again, we all will see you next year. Thank you so much. Have a wonderful evening. Good night. And have a safe drive. Once again, thank you, thank you, thank you. DC Plaza TV, Texas Star Kalakaar.